Welcome to DB Anatomy. Today let us study the histology of gallbladder. Gallbladder is a blind sac. It is located on the inferior surface of the liver. It concentrates and stores the bile. Bile from here drains into the second part of the duodenum. Coming to the histology of gallbladder. Gallbladder is made up of following layers: mucosa, fibromuscular layer, adventitia or the serosa. The mucosa is thrown into numerous folds. This gives honeycomb appearance for the mucosa. Functionally, this helps in concentration of the bile. The lining epithelium is simple columnar. It lies over the lamina propria. And there are a lot of microvilli which gives the striated appearance to the epithelium. Also, there is no muscular mucosa and no goblet cells. Apart from this, the mucosal fold extends deep into the muscularis externa, forming what is called as Rokitansky-Ascoff sinuses. Probably, they are involved in infection and stone formation. The muscularis externa is mainly made up of the connective tissue, mainly collagen and elastic fibers with some amount of smooth muscle. Hence, this layer could be rather called as fibromuscular coat. The smooth muscle fibers are arranged randomly in different direction. The contraction of the smooth muscle fiber causes expulsion of the contents, that is the bile. The last layer is serosa or adventitia, a portion of the gallbladder which is facing downwards is lined by peritoneum, that is nothing but the mesothelium, which is called as the serosa. The remaining gallbladder, which is in naked contact with the liver, is not covered by peritoneum, and this is called as adventitia. This layer contains large blood vessels, lymphatic network, nerve plexus, along with elastic fibers and adipose tissue. This is a diagram of histology of gallbladder. You can observe simple columnar epithelium, which is resting on the lamina propria, together forms the mucosa. The mucosa is thrown into lot of folds. The mucosa is resting on the fibromuscular layer, which is a combination of fibers and the smooth muscle. The last is the serosa. This is a slide of gallbladder in 10x magnification, HND stain. You can observe that the mucous membrane is lined by tall columnar cells. There is striated border. The mucosa is highly folded and the folds may look like villi. Crypts may be found in lamina propria. Submucosa is absent. Instead of muscular externa, there is fibromuscular coat and the last serosa. Coming to applied histology, gallbladder is very commonly prone for infection and inflammation, which we call it as cholecystitis. This commonly happens in a fat, fair, 40 female, and it causes a very severe pain for which the gallbladder has to be removed. Also, the gallbladder is prone for the stones, which we also called as cholelithiasis. Many a times due to external or internal compression, there can be blockage of the bile duct. This will prevent the bile from reaching the second part of the duodenum, resulting in what we call it as obstructive jaundice. Thank you.